Elevator malfunctioned. The door opened a crack. My Great Dane ran out and the door shut again while she was still attached to the retractable leash. The elevator started moving and pulled her into it. Thankfully, she was a giant dog and the leash snapped instead of snapping her neck. I had never even thought of it, but you do have to be careful with your dog on an elevator. I can promise that you do not want to be on the other end of that leash, and neither does your dog.